little lumpy as we enter the Wisconsin River. So with your left arm, you can brace that seat in front of you. And with your right, plug your nose. Just like that, folks, we're about to float the Wisconsin River.